We the people behind Paimuka believe that the stories don't add up, and so we have to situate the stories well, and that is what we all agree. And it's not only Hama. Yes, Hama raised the red flag, and we had to go back and check. And so far, what we've seen, we are in agreement with what Hama is saying. So that is basically it. I don't know what more I can add to it. We would wait and see the final one.